I would like to start by thanking families in advance for the important role you will play in helping students to access the learning experiences teachers design for your children.
Your child's homeroom teacher will be the primary point of communication with regard to learning. You will also receive official CMS and elementary school communication through email.
Your child's homeroom teacher will communicate by email with you every Sunday afternoon about lessons for the following week. This will give you an opportunity to review the week's plan with your child. Spanish and specialist teachers will also update a weekly plan with a link in the homeroom teacher's email.
Evidence of learning will be collected by teachers through the familiar apps used in the ES division, like iXL and Lexia. Homeroom teachers may also ask for additional evidence to be shared with them via email. If requested, this evidence should be sent on Thursdays. Pre-K through fourth grade teachers will give feedback on learning by the end of the day on Fridays, whereas fifth graders will be receiving ongoing feedback through Google Classroom.
Please take time to set up a schedule with your child. This will help them organize their time with schoolwork and other activities. Teachers will be available to communicate by email or via video conferences during daily office hours from 9 to 10 a.m., as well as from 1 to 2 p.m. In addition, they are more than willing to schedule other times upon request. In closing, we are grateful for your understanding and support during this difficult time. Please know that we are deeply committed to supporting every facet of your child's development, including their health, their education, and their social-emotional well-being. Working in partnership, we will meet this challenge. We will grow and succeed together. Thank you.